that the man who took over was the managing director of the company from the day it was formed. So, and that he had run the company all the time.
You haven't.
Why did you bow out?
Surely you know this.
Why did you bow out?
He'd run the company. He's therefore responsible. He's therefore responsible for this collapse.
He is responsible for the management of the company.
And therefore for the collapse.
I am not prepared to nail anybody else on the cross.
You're now saying that you have this man who's responsible. And if you knew him for 10 years, how on earth could you let him run this company? You have either to be stupid or dishonest.
Neither. You have surely delegated responsibility in your time. You have surely delegated authority in your time. And if you've learned the basic principles of management, Mr. Frost, you'll know that when you delegate totally and fully.
But when you delegate, it assumes you're in authority. And if you're in authority, you take responsibility.
No.
Delegation is from above. When a cabinet minister delegates to a civil servant, he carries the can.
Please.
When you delegate to somebody,
I would suggest that you get practice of management or a few elementary books on the subject and study them first.
Let me just say one last question. You can look at these people here, widows, widowers, whoever they are, and you can feel, I have no legal responsibility, and I've signed a piece of paper, and I have no moral responsibility either. Thank you. And it's not really the way to end the series, but it's the end of a series.
Well done,
bye-bye.